Yes.
Right. Okay, I'm Fred Hingston from New Jersey. I'd like to address a question to Lynn. Today's panel talked about the evil Bertrand Russell and the dropping of the bomb on Japan. The people involved in World War II, FDR, Truman, and others, you know, they went through that. But the most impression that I got, the most influencing effect that I got was about de Gaulle. And I want to know, like, who were some of the people who influenced de Gaulle in his life?
Well, de Gaulle was essentially a professional military man, a patriot, a devout Catholic, who was not a perfect man, but who responded to the notion of France as being a nation whose self-interest lay in recognizing France's obligation to find a mission to contribute to civilization's maintenance and improvement. And that's the advice one would give to any statesman and to any people. The mission of the United States is not making people in the United States fat and happy, because they'll die useless lives fat and happy if you achieve that. The function of the United States is to find its mission in the world and to equip its people to undertake that mission and to strengthen their ability to do so. We have a mission now that I think the mission I've indicated, the building of a world system based on this Eurasian development. That's our mission, to bring justice to this planet, to bring the bridge to purgatory into being through our great influence. We have a president who has almost no ability to do anything with the Congress. There's still too much corruption there, too many obstacles from the Bush League division of the Congress. I don't think he'll get much done with any bill of any type. He can't handle it. He's got too many weaknesses in his own administration. But he has the position and the executive powers of the President of the United States. The leadership, political influence of the presidency of the United States on this planet is still very great. The President has exerted that influence how? On Ireland? Isn't that wonderful? What he did to the British in Ireland? He's changed U.S. policy with respect to the orientation of U.S. policy respecting Europe and Asia. He has pronounced the word grow in places that is prohibited. Especially in he's taken on to a limited degree the Federal Reserve. He's taken on Jane Fonda with that Tim Worthless guy, you know, and so forth. So therefore, the President of the United States, in using his influence, his political influence, to move the direction of world politics, even slightly, to his executive powers, which he has available, is actually trying to find a mission for the United States. And that's good. De Gaulle understood that. That France must discover its mission and must equip itself to perform that mission. He had a dirigist program. He made a list of about four or five industries which France was going to concentrate on developing, the aircraft industry, the nuclear industry, and so forth, which has done. That's all France has, is essentially what de Gaulle gave it by that kind of division. So de Gaulle was influenced by European culture. He was influenced by many people. I talked to some of them who influenced him. He was responsive to those influences. He made a lot of mistakes as well. And he's just, in our time, particularly what he did with his force de frappe, what he did with his dirigistic development of France, with his heavy franc program, which was courageous, his collaboration with Adenauer, courageous and useful, was good. Made many mistakes. That's all there is to it. That's the way to look at it. This is an imperfect world with a lot of imperfect people. And when we find somebody who uses their, rises above their imperfection to accomplish some good, you're happy about it. Like when Clinton does the right thing in the right way. And when they be aware of their shortcomings, they're going to fail. And therefore, at that point, you got to pick up their hands and help them get over the bumps where they are blind or incapacitated. And that's the way the world goes. If I were president, it would be a lot easier. Not being president, I have to work it the other way. It's a lot tougher.